so many more ASMR discs that are truly wonderful, who have amazing content out there. And I hope you enjoy this video. So today's story is about, I have my notes with me. So if I look down, that's kind of what I'm trying to check out. But today's story is about midday turns into afternoon, and Disappearance, Brian took out this huge, huge $10,000 from like another life insurance somewhere else. Also, number five, the boat had a, Mike's boat had a full tank of gas, and which showed that like the boat never went anywhere. So, what actually happened to Mike? There seems to be some foul play involved, but you know, nobody was ever questioned as a suspect because airtight alibis and nobody really knows what went on. Then with investigations that followed, there's a 2-year update to this. So all of this happened, and for 2 years it kind of went dead and nothing was like found until Brian and Denise start having marital problems. Brian and Denise start having marital problems and they're about to get divorced. At this point, Brian snaps and he kidnaps Denise at gunpoint whilst she's driving home. We now know that Brian kidnapped her at gunpoint because they were getting a divorce and he was scared that Denise was gonna